Hello guys, welcome back. Sound test. Left. Right. Left. And stereo. Poco was announced in the year of 2018, August 22nd. That means today, August 22nd, birthday of Poco, 4 years old. Happy birthday, Poco F1 and MI6. I'm talking about this Android 13. So on Poco, custom ROM on Xiaomi 12, Global 1304, Android version on Poco F1. By the time, not the same. The tin over here, and it's a tin. And that 13 problem. Poco, you see Poco. The time are not accurate. Alright, Android 13. Well, Poco F1 fan, let's try PS3 emulator. Okay, we boot to Windows 11 64. Right, FTS boot. PCS3. The problem is, can we install the emulator, the RPCS3 emulator, because this emulator needs a Vulkan driver. Well, let's see. RPCS3. Alright, this is my controller. Do I need this one? No. Let me connect the controller. Whoa, very hard to do. Right, let's connect the controller. Yep, let's connect that. Okay, let's see the controller. Yep, can see that. Controller working fine. Okay, let's add the PSS3 game. Add game. My folder in my external drive here. Hey, wrong. Okay, this PC. PS3. Yeah. Can you see what game we got? God of War 3. So what? And so God of Thunder, let test one by one. But for that, let's see the setting. Oops, wrong. Config. Why? So tiny. Display setting. Let's increase the text. At the moment, I'm using the 720p resolution. Well, scale text size. Still tiny also. Okay. GPU OpenGL. No Vulkan. Advanced. Hey. Not responsive. Okay, let's test the God of Thunder. It's loading. That's the game boot. Let's see. a lot of errors. Let me connect my mouse. Yeah, mouse connected, so it's not running. Have this game patch for this game. How about the God of War 3? Yes, God of War 3, we got the game patch. Wait, why you don't want? Wait, yay! Happy birthday, Poco, 4 years old. It's a grown man already. And received Android 13 also. Not bad, Poco. Let's try the default setting. Well. Will it run? Crash Bandicoot. Let's see the setting. Very tiny. Very tiny. This address is GPU. So far only OpenGL. If we got the Vulkan, it would be perfect. This resolution, we use the slowest 1750 480. This ever test the eyes. Let's try this door. Play. Come on, Tall. Let's go, Tall. Nope, crash. Wait. How about heavenly. Maybe some 2D game will be playable. This is all heavy graphic. Still now crash. How about Yuzu? Yuzu. Rising. Another one. Right, Captain Todd. Will it run? Come on. What error do we get? If we got the graphic driver for this Adreno 630, I bet it can play the emulator. You want to know why? Because this RPC S3 already port to Mac OS. And it run very well on macOS. Nope. Fresh. Bandicoot. 17 minutes gone without any. God of War. Errors. Too many errors. Threat to first. Could not reach the level. Oh. Maybe not enough RAM? Cannot be. The RAM are okay. That's major. CPU. GPU. Video and got video, you got video processor. No driver. Well, it's not running. Maybe due to the driver. Lack of driver. See, it's not responding. Crash. All right, that's it. And thank you for watching. Maybe better luck some other day.